Click on New Report, enter the account or select or patient name for maintaining billing records. If name is new, then account will be automatically created. And report window will be opened. Fill the important information you like to print in report like doctor name, gender, age, patient name, sample related info. As we seen in previous video, how to group tests. In select test group box, you will find all save groups. Select the test you like to add like complete hemogram and click add tests. All tests will be automatically added in report. If you like to remove any test, select the test and click on remove button. If you like to add any extra test in report, you can find and add it from test box. Enter the numerica values in value column, and if test has observational result, then type it in observation column. We adding random value in values. In print details tab, you can add any text you like to print under the report. You can edit it while creating report, and also you can save the details in test group menu to load it easily. Click on reports, it will create lab report. You can print it or export it to PDF. This software has many lab report styles. It also supports custom header footer image upload. As you see, values which are not in normal range are bold. You can add any new test in the world to Pathology Pro software and set normal ranges. You can turn on or off QR code from report settings. There are a lot of options related to printing the report and report formats. In invoice tab, you can add charges related to this report and maintain the balance amount. If client pays, enter it in payment amount box. Then click on add button. It will automatically saved as credit payment in software. You can print its receipt. In accounting reports, you can see balance of all patients, hospitals, and expenses, which helps you to maintain the credit and debits from all. For knowing more about accounting, watch our next videos. Thanks for watching the video, have a nice day.